Great introduction. Yeah. And, you know, I think in our school from, you know, fifth grade on, I loved math and science. And so it was very natural for me to want to go into those. I wasn't quite sure what I was going to do with it. At one point when I was headed to college, I was just simply going to major in math because I really enjoyed that. And then, you know, found that a career in engineering really applied math, and so it seemed to make a lot of sense. And then automotive is, it's kind of in my blood. I grew up in southeastern Michigan. My dad was a die maker at General Motors for about